So yes, Daniel, so do you want to elaborate on your music, your sound, you being a drummer, how did it begin?
Yeah, so for me, it began in church, just that as a play in church, I was throwing the deep end and just play on the go. Singers could sing any random stuff, and if you get it wrong, you get a harsh criticism, but it helps you to grow. And I just went to Subcribe College, did music in music college. And before I went to sixth form college, I was like a gospel head and R&B head, but when I went to sixth form, that's when I delved into other styles, like jazz, metal, afrobeat, etc., all the different styles. So I started from church.
Well, you're quite famous on the drums, aren't you?
Famous?
Yeah, well, we can use the word quite famous because I've heard you've been with a few couple, important singers, should I say?
Oh, which one?
Well, you give us a name.
My best gig's been with James Jamaica. If you don't know James Jamaica, check them out. Really professional band, they play Star Reggae, that they teach how to play properly. Everybody in the band professional, their pace. And Cherise Adams Burness, that was really good guy to do with her, Jessica Faye. But I've also played with people like Dynamic Collective, Camp Choir, Mabel, I'm trying to think of all the different names, Tomorrow's Warriors, I'm not stopping Tomorrow's Warriors with better check my website, because right now I'm going to probably miss some names. But if you check my website,
okay, so before we go to your website, now that you're going solo, what's your next future plans in terms of that?
The only thing is, just being honest, if Lawrence can't make it, I just do a drum set. But if Lawrence can make it, we do a DJ and drum set here. But I continue to play with different bands and artists. I continue to do percussion and drum stuff. I teach as well, teach in schools, and just continue to do different projects. I juggle loads of different things around.
Okay, thank you so much, Daniel. So, where can you be found?
I can be found on Instagram, daniel.smithson183. I can be found on Facebook, Daniel Smithson. I've got my own YouTube channel as well, Daniel Smithson Drums, and my website is www.danielsmithson.com. So you can check out all my information there.
Okay, so you heard it right here at Heckspace. Daniel, give another round of a clap or applause, whatever you want to do.